big crash. Daniel Hemric, DJ, and that is a
hard
lick.
Hold your brake.
Wow. He was second quickest in that first practice. Boy.
Yeah, I'm good.
He was 11th in this final practice.
Good to hear Daniel say he's okay.
Yeah, that is all the way to the...
Broke something.
Can't really be anything but big and hard here as fast as these drivers are running.
That was a hard hit.
And you heard him say broke something, DJ, so you wonder if something broke going into the corner for Daniel Hemric. I mean, that is about as hard as you can hit on that left rear.
Yeah.
Let's see what happened here, DJ.
You can see just going right around. You can see the car's out just a little bit. I mean, just, I don't know. Well, you can see already that yeah, something is, because it has crinkled the right rear quarter panel there right behind the tire. So I'm going to agree with him that something had gone wrong there in the rear end or trailing arm, the track bar mount, something like that.
Well, it's almost like the left rear tire kind of shot inside a little bit, inside the wheel well.
Yeah, you could see that, yeah.
Yeah, like something did indeed break.
Wow, it was a hard hit. Really glad. I mean, there again, safer barriers. You can't say enough about those.
That left
you
rear
can
DJ?
See. Yeah, just start stepping it. You can see it right there, the little bit of smoke right there.
Yeah.
So something has started to happen at that point in time, and makes you think, right there you see the right rear quarter. And so the tire's got, it's moved the rear end. And so I would think, again, you can go to the trailing arm that if something breaks there where it's hooked up, that would shift the rear end housing, or the track bar mount possibly either starting to break or does break.
Oh, man, that's a hard impact.
Yeah, it is.